time for the all-new Let's Make a Deal, starring TV's big dealer, Monty Hall.
Welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you very much. Okay, troops, let's have some fun here on Let's Make a Deal, because I have three wallets in my hand to start off with. But you have to listen very carefully. You'll scream and you'll forget what's going to happen. I'm going to hand them out, and there's money in each. But when I hand them out, please don't look inside until I come back to you. Okay, Gina? All right. Gina Tamburano. Okay, Gina, you stand up. I'll be right back with you in just a moment. I'm going to give one to this lady over here. It's not necessary for you to scream for her. Carol Martin can scream for herself. And I have one for you. It's Debbie
Blackshear.
Gina, how are you?
I'm fine.
Now listen, all three of you, there's money in your wallets. In one of them, at least one of them, there's a single dollar bill. If you are holding a wallet with a single dollar bill, you might own what's behind curtain number one. Because that's what a dollar will buy, a trip to Hawaii.
You and a companion will jet round trip from Los Angeles via Western Airlines wide-body jet to Honolulu. You can count on Western for warm hospitality and friendly service in flight from Western Airlines. And you'll spend a week at Travelodge's Waikiki Pacific Isle Hotel in beautiful Hawaii. Relax by the pool or enjoy the lovely white sand beaches. Find dining and comfortable accommodations from Travelodge International. Then there'll be another week at the Kona Surf, set in tropical gardens surrounded by bay, ocean, and golf course, located on Hawaii's Kona Coast. Luxury rooms, dancing, and island entertainment from Kona Surf.
All right, now I'm going to show you that there's money, too. Turn that leaf over. We turn over a new leaf, and there's $700 in cash that goes with the whole vacation. It's worth $3,176. Now, do you want to keep your wallet hoping there's a dollar bill in it, Gina, and that wonderful trip to Hawaii, or do you want to trade away for curtain number two, and I'll show you what's part of curtain number two. It opens up to reveal some finger-licking good chicken.
Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got a right to chicken done right at Kentucky Fried Chicken. We do chicken right.
There's something behind the chicken as well. The question is, does Gina Tamburano want to keep the wallet hoping there's a $1 bill in there, or does she want to go for the chicken and what's behind it? She's going to keep it. What was behind the chicken that she turned down? Back of the chicken, she could have had herself a pontoon boat. Isn't that interesting? Isn't that interesting? That's the Godfrey Sea Rider pedal boat. Great for exercising and fishing. Features aluminum pontoons and a fiberglass shell for long durability. It's from Godfrey Marine, and those kids are having a wonderful time. That's the way they're going to get to Hawaii. Now, as for you, we open up your wallet and find inside that there is a $1 bill. Gina Tamburano is going to get the Hawaiian vacation and $700 in cash. $3,176. Congratulations to Gina. Is it safe to continue? Now I go to the second quiet one. Carol Martin, is there another dollar bill in your wallet? If so, hang on to it and go to Hawaii. If you don't think there is, there's a box on the display floor that you could have instead of the money in your wallet. What do you want to do, Carol? You're going to keep the wallet. What was behind the box that she could have had? And back there, Carol could have had for herself a refrigerator, freezer, and a microwave oven.
Tappan side-by-side two-door refrigerator freezer features chilled water dispenser, automatic ice maker, and no-frost feature in both refrigerator and freezer from Tappan. It sells for $1,189.95. And for fast food preparation, the Tappan SureCook microwave. Select the food or beverage, enter the quantity and how you'd like it done. It cooks your food automatically. It sells for $499. This entire deal sells for $1,688.95.
All right, that was the deal that was waiting for you back there. Inside, more than $1. You do have $200 as a consolation prize, but you are not going to go to Hawaii, nor are you going to have that wonderful gift. $200 for Carol Martin. Debbie Blackshear. Debbie, one person had a dollar bill and is going to Hawaii. The other person thought she did and only got $200. In your case, you can go for the box on Dean's tray or hang onto your wallet if you think there's another dollar bill available.
I will.
I keep the wallet.
She keeps the wallet inside the box. There was a skunk. There was a skunk. So you don't get the skunk And Debbie, there's more than a dollar in here, so you're not going to get a trip to Hawaii. But if you'll hold out your hand, I'll give you $100. And I'll give you another $100. And another $100. And I'm sorry, there are no more $100 bills in here, but there is a $500 bill. $800 for Debbie. Thank you, Debbie. Thank you, Carol. And thank you to Gina. Gina's going to Hawaii. I have a deal worth almost $13,000 coming up next, and it happens right after this. You know, sometimes I get so wrapped up in this, I didn't notice that something very funny happened in the last deal that I didn't notice. The lady that didn't go for the skunk was dressed like a skunk. And now, you guys. Well, if she's standing up, why don't you stand up? Stand. Don't jump on me. Now, okay, now, Cindy and Steve Day, I'm going to buy what you brought today, those wonderful things that you brought to trade, those barbells and so on, for $9. Where's the $9? I have $9 on me somewhere, and here it is, $9. You can put that down now, Steve. Thank you. If you drop it on my toe, we'll hear from us. Now, this is an important $9. Listen why. Because it could buy what's behind curtain number one. Take a look at what's back there. And I'll explain how in a minute.
The Pontiac Fiero, the car with a sleek new look featuring fully independent suspension. Only from Pontiac, we build excitement. With tax and license, it sells for $12,969.
Now, let me explain about the $9, and I'm glad that you're standing between us, Steve. I really am. Now, here's what happens. That car sells for $12,969, as we see on the board. And we're going to play a little game and reduce the price of the car every time you price one of these items correctly for me within limits that I set for you. For example, first of all, we'll drop off about $10,000, then we'll drop off $2,000, then we'll drop off $900, and then we'll drop off $60. And then it sells for $9, and you know who's got the $9, right? Now, when we talk about pricing items on the show, we always refer to the manufacturer's suggested retail selling price on the West Coast. Every time you're right, we're going to knock off the price of that car. Ready? Let's slash the price by $10,000 by pricing this first one for me.
Hershey's Crackle, delicious milk chocolate and crisp rice. Treat yourself to the great Crackle combination. Look for the bright red Crackle label.
And if you price it within 50 cents of the manufacturer's price, why, we'll take $10,000 off the price of the car. 50 cents off the Crackle. Let's see what happens. You going to talk to each other?
Can we? Okay.
Can we? Like she just met him for the first time tonight.
Okay. We'll try 79 cents.
You're going to try 79 cents. Is that within 50? It certainly is. All right. Knock off $10,000 off the price of the car. The car is now selling for $2,969. Shall we knock off another $2,000 off the price of that car? Listen carefully.
New improved shake-and-bake coating mix for chicken. A special blend of seasoning makes it an even better recipe for crispier, crunchier chicken.
Shall I make this easy for you? Price it within 85 cents.
I'm gonna... Okay. Yeah, 125.
125. Is that within 85? It certainly is. The price of the car goes down $2,000. It's now selling for $969. Shall we try to knock $900 more off the price of the car? Certainly.
Here's a six-pack of Canfield's Diet Chocolate Fudge Soda, bubbling with chocolatey-rich flavor that lets you fill up without filling out, from Canfield's.
Again, price this for me within 85 cents. We'll knock off $900 off the price of the car within 85 cents.
$239.
$239, is that within 85? It certainly is. The car is now reduced to $69. This last item, if priced correctly, will reduce the price by $60, and then it'll sell for $9, and you've got the $9. This is the one that you have to price for the car. Listen carefully.
Here's 200 tablets of aspirin. The more you hear, the more you read, the more you ask your doctor, you'll know why Bayer is the wonder drug that works wonders.
How many in that again, please?
200.
200 aspirin. Now, think it over and give me a price. Now they're talking. And now they're coming up with a price. Manufacturer suggested retail selling price on the West Coast. Come on, Steve. You play with us, you don't play with them. Because if you play with them, they have to give you the car, not me.
I'd say $269.
Excuse me, Marty?
$269, yes.
Marty, you did not give them within.
Oh, I'll get you the price. It makes no difference. I want your price. It was in 50 cents. See, they're not going to change their price anyhow, Dean.
Okay.
See, no, they're still going to try and get it on the nose, right? But you have to price it within 50 cents for me.
$2.69.
So it's still the same price that you said before, right?
Yeah.
$2.69. Okay. Now then, before we turn over the price of this to see whether it's within 50 cents, as is our custom on this show, we offer you something to call off the deal, and it's right behind curtain number two, and it's this great big set of sectional furniture.
Benchcraft's Devotion to Motion five-piece modular group offers unexcelled comfort from Benchcraft. It retails for $1,799.
That's Steve. I'm over here. $1,700 is the offer that I make right now. $1,700 worth of furniture to call off this deal for the car. You have to be within 50 cents to win our automobile. Steve, what do they know? Steve and Cindy, this is your last chance to give me a decision. You want the sure thing or are you going to go all the way? All of a sudden, Cindy, who's been telling him what to do, says, "You're the boss."
Oh, if we lose, I'll die.
The car.
You're going all the way for the car. You had to be within 50 cents. You said $2.69. I wish that you had taken our offer because you missed it by a mile. The price is $6.13 for 200 Bayer aspirin. And so you don't get the sure thing and you don't get the car. I think you need the aspirin. And along with the aspirin, I'd like to give you $200 to go out and have a big dinner on me and enjoy. Thank you very much. Thank you, Cindy. Thank you, Steve. I'll be coming back, I think, if I have courage to face this audience in a moment. Now then. What I have here is Monty's money market account. Inside here, there is a deposit ready to make for somebody in my little bank, Monty's money market. How much? That could be anywhere from $5 to $5,000. And I'm going to give this to you. And your name is Teresa? Teresa Davis. All right, Teresa, you can't open... Teresa, $5,000 to $5,000. You can't open it up until the end of the deal, right? Because I want you to have it, or you can trade it away. And if you trade it away, I'll give you what's in the box on the display floor. Whatever you turn down, I'll give to that gentleman right there. What do you want? Do you want the money market account or the box? Teresa, what do you want to do?
Money! Keep the money.
You're going to keep the money market? That gentleman, stand up. That gentleman says, I dare Monty to pick me. What are you?
Have a heart.
Have a heart. Well, you've got one. Now, Chuck Johnson, that box is yours because she turned it down. I'll give you $400 for that box.
Take the money!
Give me the box! He wants the box. What's inside the box for Chuck Johnson? And Chuck gets himself a family of stuffed bears. Look, there's one still coming over the edge. Look, one crawling. And one crawler. Now you really have a family. There's Daddy and Mommy and the little bear for Chuck Johnson. Thank you, Chuck. You'll enjoy them. Teresa, you still have the money. You want curtain number three. Whatever you turn down goes to that lady sitting on the aisle right there. That's you, dear. Right. You want to keep this or do you want to go for the curtain?
I want to keep this.
You want to keep this. I will offer that lady. Your name is, from here I see it looks like Donna. Donna Fracasso, is that right? Donna. You see that curtain number three? It's yours unless you'd like some cash for it. $450 is my offer.
No.
She wants the curtain. What's behind the curtain? Donna has just traded for an exercise outfit and a camera. Your own gym.
The Total Gym Exercise System by West Bend. More than 70 exercises can be performed at your own level on the Total Gym. Exercise at home, stay in shape, and have fun. The outfit sells for $595. And to record your improvement, set your imagination free. The Chinon CM5 35mm camera keeps up with all the action automatically. Includes flash and case. Just point and shoot. It's from Chinon. This camera sells for $405.44. Total value of this deal is
$1,000.44. $1,000. That was a very good deal for you, Donna. Thank you. Now we go right back to Teresa. Now, Teresa, you've been hanging on to the money market account, and this is your last chance to find out what's inside here. Because you can keep it or you can trade it for curtain number two, which we haven't seen yet. Now, what do you want to do? Do you want to keep it or trade it away?
I'll keep the money.
She's going to keep it, and behind curtain number two, what did she turn down this time? Oh, is that a nice thing? A king-size kitty cot. And I'm certainly glad you didn't go for that because you're too small to climb up on that, huh?
Yes.
All right, so Teresa Davis doesn't trade away. She hangs on to the money market. And you know what, Teresa? What? Hang on to it for a few more seconds and we'll find out. But right now, it's a secret. You won't peek, will you?
No, no, I promise.
Thank you, my dear. All right, so now we go into the big deal of the day, which is worth how much, Dean?
The big deal today is worth $10,015.
Now I'm going to find two traders to risk what they already have for a chance at the big deal, and Teresa Davis is holding on to an unknown. There's money in that money market. She doesn't know how much. The question is, will she hang on to it, or will she trade it for a chance at the big deal?
Keep it.
You're going to keep it? We'll come back to you in just a moment. Be seated. Don't look inside. Let's go a little farther and find out what Gina wants to do with her Hawaiian trip worth $3,100. Are you going to keep your trip?
I'm going to keep it.
She's going to keep her trip. Donna Fracasso has the gym and the camera worth $1,000. What's Donna going to do? She's going to go. Debbie, you have $800. What are you going to do? She's going to go. So it's Donna and Debbie in the big deal. And we'll also find out what's in the money market right after these messages. Today, the value of the big deal is $10,015. It could be behind door number one, or door number two, or door number three. On my right, I have the entire Fracasso family. Donna's parents, right? All right, and over here, I've got Debbie's fiancé, Kevin, right? So good luck to all of it, and if you win, the family rejoices. If you win, you get married, you promised me, right? Okay. All right, here we go. What door do you want?
Two.
Wants door number two, Debbie?
One.
Wants door number one, and nobody took three. That means we're going to have a winner today. So first of all, let's see what's behind door number three that nobody chose. The cookie jar. How much money in the cookie jar that nobody got today? $568. You would have traded down. Both of you would have traded down. Neither of you did. And you took three, and you took one. You took two, and you took one. If I got it right now, behind door number two for the Fracasso family, what have we got? Behind door number two for the Fracassos, carpeting for somebody's home. Maybe Mama's, you never know.
Inspired by the Dynasty TV series, Carrington House Carpets add glamour and luxury to every room in your home. Carrington House Carpets from Horizon, 40 square yards retail for $600. And to continue your new look of lavish living, it's a beautiful iron bass spread. Iron Classics Authentic Victorian Reproduction Regal Bouquet. Graceful arches in iron with genuine brass accents, furnished by Brass Bed Company of America. It retails for $1,435, and you'll dream the impossible dream while you energize yourself on award-winning Metacoil by Therapeutic. With patented anti-sag support, it sells for $850. Then for the freshness of spring every day, it's a fashionable Dakota bedroom ensemble. Beautiful bedspread, pillow shams, and decorative pillows designed in contemporary applique graphics uniquely Dakota. This ensemble retails for $710. And to complete your atmosphere of total relaxation, it's a stereo system! A Sony stereo music system with 50 watts per channel, stereo cassette deck, Dolby, and more. And it sells for $497.92. Total value of this deal is $4,092.92.
$1,000 to $4,000. Congratulations to all the Fracassos. Thank you, Ed. And now let's turn to Debbie Blackshear and fiancé Kevin. You promised me if it was good, you're going to get married. Well, let's see what we have for a wedding present behind door number one, the big deal of the day. And it starts off with a giant color TV and a nice easy chair for Kevin.
Whether you sit up or lay back, you'll be in one of the most comfortable seats in the house. It's the spoiler recliner featuring a loose three-tiered back, plush padded arms, and deep seat cushion. Action recliner from Lane. It sells for $565. And the big time will be an everyday part of your life with the Quasar 37-inch projection TV receiver monitor. It features CompuMatic remote tuning, DynaFilter for an extra high-resolution picture, four speakers and a sleep timer, and it's both stereo and cable ready from Quasar. It retails for $2,600. Then if you like to get out of the house and away from it all, take a look at this. You're flying down to Rio. A dream vacation to fabulous Rio de Janeiro. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Rio via Varig Brazilian Airlines, a world-class airline of Brazil. There you'll spend 6 nights at the exciting Hotel Intercontinental Rio, located on San Conrado Beach. Enjoy the sun and samba and quality of this full-service resort hotel.
Now listen, you guys, if you're going to get married, you've got the honeymoon trip to Rio, right? And you come back to the nice easy chair and that large color TV to watch Let's Make a Deal, right? And incidentally, you said you needed some extra money to get married with, so here's a check in the amount of $2,750. So your big deal is worth $10,015. Congratulations, and send me an invitation to the wedding. Thank you very much. Those very, very lucky kids. Now, before we go off the air, this has been quite a day, Teresa Davis is holding Monty's Money Market. I will give you one offer for that. $1,000 in cash for that money market. No, she says no. She turned down $1,000. She's stuck with the amount in here, which is $2,250.
The all-new Let's Make a Deal is a Stephen Hados Monty Hall production in association with Telepictures.
Good girl. Congratulations to you. Congratulations to you, kids. What a wonderful day. Wonderful day.